Some big changes coming to Monroe. Atlanta-based Industrial Developments International, IDI, has acquired the 300-acre Corridor 75 Industrial Park just off the recently revamped Ohio Route 63 interchange. The $13.3 million purchase included an existing building that's been vacant since it was built in 2008. Combined with a 554,000-square-foot building at its nearby Monroe Logistics Center Park, IDI now has more than 1 million square feet of space available at the interchange.